Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. In our previous video, we have created PVVG in LV and we have mounted. So, mounted thing you can see DF-H. They are two mount point, UID and test. You can see is a VG0, LV0, VG0, LV1. So, I have told you PVS, VGS, LVS. Correct. So, there are three discs in PV, but one VG is mentioned by one disc and another VG is created by using two PV, two physical disc. Okay, we have created, we have mounted. Now we have to roll back all the things. So what we have to reverse the complete process. In the last we have mounted. First command will be unmount slash test. Okay, and same will go UUID. Okay, unmounted done. LSBLK still there. Okay, now LVS, LV remove LV1 VG0 slash here VG0 LV0. Yes, it's active logical volume. You want to remove, same goes 1. You want to remove, yes, LVS. What got to mode now? VGS is showing. VG remove. Okay. Here we have to be VG 0. VGS also got to move. Now PV. Okay, PV yes. So PV remove slash dev SDB1 SDC PVS. Okay. So we have to move all the things. LSBLK. Disk is showing here. We have created a partition in SDB. So what we'll do? Dev disk slash dev SDB. And here we'll do delete. Print. Nothing is there. Write. Come out. The LSBLK. It got deleted. Now we are going to this. We can remove from the our VMware and we can reuse it somewhere. So that's the complete process of removing what we did. First, what we have to do, initiation of LVM, attach its to machine LSBLK check, then PV create slash dev SDB, or you can create fdisk-l also. I'm creating raw disk VG create VG0 and dev SDB. Okay, LV create hyphen capital L, the size as I want 1 GB, hyphen N, LV name LV0 from VG0, then mkfs.ext 3 or 4, whatever you put, let's dev S. VG0 slash LV0 and mount mkdir slash UID mount slash dev VG0 LV0 slash UID make entry in FS tab. Upgrade remove LVM. So, remove entry from FS tab, you mount less UUID. If you want to override, you can do MKFS, otherwise LV remove LV0, or you can do dev less dev VG0 less LV0. VG remove VG0 PV remove less dev SDB remove disk from machine. So these are the two things. I hope it is clear to you. If you are still having some doubt, please mark a question in a comment box. I will try to answer your question. Till then, keep practicing. See you in the next video. Bye bye.